I don't know about stuffing any turkeys, but you're gonna get skull fucked.
Oh, hello! I am Jib Peterson, and this is a Christmas episode of Meth Moment, and you always know my friend that I speak of, most likely in my head, because the world doesn't know just yet. This is Martha Snowperson.
How the hell are you doing?
Well, I'm doing super, but they did see me with my lips, and not you, so they're gonna assume that I am, in fact, a bad ventriloquist suicide time. Or they're gonna assume that it's implied that you're a snow person.
I know. Today on Martha Stewart, I'm going to teach you how to crochet your own Toyota.
Well, I don't like Toyotas. They're not prestigious enough, unless it's like a 97 Supra or something. The rest is just like a very expensive motor car you can get in very good quality leather seats. Is that not right, Mrs. Snowman?
You're getting all out of it. It is a Christmas episode and you don't even have candy cane doopy papers and a Christmas tie I knitted you.
No, I don't. Not on me. I'm just wearing this Janier leather jacket and this boss hat because I'm the boss, because I'm the creator of this show.
Duh.
So, I'm gonna whip the hat over here.
Wah!
Yeah, I'm gonna take that up so it'll go.
I'm sure. I've had a bit of the Christmas sniffles, and sometimes I can get into this type of mood I get in. I can't even sniff any of my... I can't even sniff any of this product on the air. Our former sponsor used to be Crystal Light. Crystal Light, have fun spraying in the shade. And that's when it would spray. Christmas punch. Which, because it is sans alcohol, such as myself, I'm just gonna put up my sparkly little feet here. And she to match. She'll look like, I'll get you my pretty, my ruby slippers. And, I don't like it, And you're wondering, where's my cameraman? Hence the fact that the camera hasn't changed angles the whole time. I don't give a shit, because you're not in my blave. And you're saying, why are you doing that accent? You didn't smoke any some products. Oh, I gotta watch how high I put those up there. I'm gonna show off my Christmas berries. Don't you mean Christmas bells? And I might show Christmas boxer shorts. I apologize for not having a hard log in there, but I lean the whip. Before we show a joint, I'm gonna show you just what I got. Desiree. I want to call her Desiree because if in fact it is a snow version, it can be whoever the fuck is hand.
Go fuck yourself. You only like me because I don't have snowballs. Snowballs at all.
There's that. Well, what the hell was I feeling?
There's a lot you don't know about me. My drum balls are better than cum balls.
Just like my mother's Stewart accent is fading away. You'll notice she is chipping, so I have put a phone book behind her.
Stay the fuck up.
It's not because he's been having too much of a drum balls, but, simply because, she's a snow person wearing a snow stick. I'm getting a text message. Who is this? Relevant for shame you are. Our show. So I'm just gonna set it down. Hopefully it won't ring. Hello. It's Patrick. He took out life insurance. Good for you, son. With my high blood pressure.
No, what is it?
I should remember. Why the fuck do I care? Martha, what do you think Patrick should do with his life insurance? Should you write down and tell him to get a medical?
Tell him to go fuck himself and have some bed.
Well, I will. It's only an antiquated shady of angle, so that's okay. Showing him electronics, I'll use the remote to this camera that I'm using it.
Not very well. He had him spill his health. He hasn't seen it once.
And I'll give you that. But I'm gonna zoom in to show you what I brought the lovely Martha. You see it in a people's box. And, it is in fact a ruby and diamond looking on Jew. I'm assuming that because they're not Barbie, so they must be John. Look at that. Practical analog. Zoom in. Zoom in. I could walk to the camera, but I guess I have a cold. Fuck. Not gonna do it. Well, we're back. Martha just gave me some anti-wrinkle cream. I thought it was for my leather jacket, but she told me to look in the freaking mirror. Shower. I did.
Oh. On face! On face! On face!
I'm the most agreeable. You wanted to be.
Changed it and was fired for
being bisexual.
Wait, thank you, Mrs. Stew. Just a little out of that, we've got both the angel, a bee man as in a boy child, and a star for our tree. Well, there's still some in there. She'll say that's when it's so skinny. I've been accused too of being skinny, so Martha's been as nice to give me some Christmas cards.
You'll do fine.
Should we shut
the
machine?
Oh.
Do she be shitty.
What? Hey, don't plug it up there. What are you doing? You're stalling on camera.
You're still here, bitch.
So as I stand up, I mean, oh, I see what you're doing. I don't need to stand up. I'm sure that she'll probably be talking in that Spanish accent again.
Don't blow out that fucking asshole.
You could tell I was talking on your behalf because you heard that shell when I do when I talk. I didn't say Jew, I wasn't being anti-Semitic. I took off the black coat because it's not a black Christmas.
Black Christmas? Of course there's always black Christmases. I'm
leaving
tell me
that I'm in a perfect.
Which
is why I don't generally do drugs anymore. And I talk too much, you know. If you follow me again, I'm gonna pull up my penis and skull.
You get ashes on my table though. Tear up your testicles. Show it brave, but we change our camera's angle.
Ugh. Just a grammar myself, whether you saw something or not provide as your own concern. So I'm gonna get this nice pillow from my Jesus watch that I'm wearing. A GZ7023. It's their exact skew on it. You know that pillow came with my GZ7042. And I was meant to answer.